Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I will show you how to make paper cranes. It is the representation of Japanese honorable Lord Crane and the symbol of success and good fortune in Japanese culture. Hope you all like that. Subscribe my channel for more origami and art videos.
Thank you.
like this video, give it a thumbs up. Put your comment in comment section, and thanks for watching.